Blessing love, everybody. How y'all doing? Welcome in. Yeah, let's get straight into it. Another reaction we're going to be doing. Eminem. The Four. Well, not The Four, but Four. Yeah, let's get straight into it.
You know, everybody's been telling me what they think about me for the last few months.
Hit that subscribe.
Maybe it's time I tell
welcome
you
in.
About them.
Been away for a bit, so let's get into this. Don't fall on my face. I'm sorry, you're going, don't fall on my faith. Don't fall on either. Yeah.
Gotta concentrate against the clock I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathon's pace. Went from manic to a workaholic. Word to Dr. Dre and that first marijuana tape. Guess I got a chronic case.
Hey.
And I ain't just blowing smoke. This is in your mama's face. I know this time Paul and Dre, they won't tell me what...
I ain't just blowing smoke, unless it's in your mama's fucking face, excuse me. But yeah, that's how we starting off. Let's go.
Gotta concentrate against the clock I race. Got no time to waste, I'm already late. I got a marathoner's pace.
I got a marathoner's pace because I'm already late. Let's roll. Hey. I'm taking a fucking shot here, Charlemagne the God, yeah? And I know it's Charlemagne the God from, where is it? Hot 97, yeah? Is it Breakfast Club? Breakfast Club? Either which way, yeah? Charlemagne the God, because I remember when Lord Jamar was chatting some bullshit, yeah? Charlemagne was there as well, trolling. Well, I don't know if he was trolling or he honestly feels that way, because I think Charlemagne is too fucking smart to believe some of the shit that was going about. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm here having a go. You damn right.
Yeah.
Like, I don't even mean to pause there, but like, M's just trying to tell y'all motherfuckers, like, I hear, I see. I know what you all be out here talking about me. Don't think I'm not paying attention and shit. Yeah? Watch your mouth, motherfucker.
Shit. Pretty much parted ways. You swear to God, I forgot him. The God it made not afraid. One last time for Charlemagne. And my response is late. That's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far.
Yeah, man, said. You hear what you said there right there? Yeah? Like, how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. Like, it'll take a while to get to me. But it will get to me. Don't get it twisted.
Wait, these rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jake. Next minute they get the stuff from Migos, so they copy Drake.
I like that. I don't want to be pulling up everything. Like, these motherfuckers like mocking Jay, but yet, like, they mocking Jay-Z. You know, not showing no homage. And, like, get this stuff from me. Yo, M is going in here, man. M's going in. This is...
My response is late. That's just how long it takes to hit my fucking radar. I'm so far away. These rappers are like Hunger Games. One minute they're mocking Jake. Next minute they get the stuff from Migos, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I...
That little subliminal right there, a motherfucking Trump. You know what I'm saying? Because I swear it was President Nixon with the whole Watergate scandal. But as he just flipped it, walked on Watergate. Yo, M is too much, bro. Like, you know, if you got a brick, I'll be here all night. Like, let's go.
Next minute they get the stuff from Migos, so they copy Drake. Maybe I just don't know when to turn around and walk away. But all the hate, I call it walk on Watergate. I've had as much as I can tolerate. I'm sick and tired of waiting. I done lost my patience. I can take all of you motherfuckers on it. Once you want it shady, you got it.
Yeah. M is tired of holding his mouth, though. He ain't holding his mouth no more, like. Fuck all that bullshit.
Somebody tell Button before I snap, he better fasten it. Or have his body back, it's if the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches. Ain't gonna make me have.
The only thing he had close to hits is smacking bitches. Didn't they say Joe Budden was had a thing where he was snapping up?
And Joe Budden is meant to be a slaughterhouse. And then he goes over and then start trash talking M. You know what I mean? That's meant to be your team. That's meant to be your family. You pick up a phone call and you say, well, you don't go on air and you know what I'm saying? And don't, like, yo, Budden deserves this body bag. Like, if he got zipped up, he deserves this motherfucking body bag.
Somebody tell Budden before I stab, he better fasten it. Or have his body back, it's if the closest thing he's had to hit to smacking bitches. And don't make me have to give it back to academics. Say this shit is trash again, I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me slipping at the tally. Even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thump.
Man's even giving it to DJ Academics. And I swear Academics is on some bullshit when he's talking about all the old rap pioneers and da 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 da. They all washed up or they all shit trying to base it and rate them on how much money they've made, how much money they have, not the influence they've given to hip hop. On some bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Academics be, man, king of fucking troll. You know what I'm saying? King of trolling. Like, sometimes I really have to wonder, these motherfuckers really believe the shit they be spewing out there? And these young heads who know no better be listening to it and be thinking, yeah, that's the truth. Like, I'm not even hating you. Yeah. Straight up. Like, yeah, Academics are getting it too.
Ain't gonna make me have to give it back to Academics. Say this shit is trash again. I'll have you twisted like you had it when you thought you had me slipping at the tally. Even when I'm getting brain, you'll never catch me with a thump.
When he said about that thing with Academics and the thought, is he drawing reference to that thing with Academics getting baited out by that girl? Something he was up in drama with. And then right here, he's having a go at Tyler. Oh, shit. That's why you call yourself a I'm not trying to get censored here, like, you know, I'm trying to get to 1,000, so I'm
yo, this motherfucker woke up when he wrote this song and chose violence,
like he went to sleep angry and woke up and chose motherfucking violence. You understand what I'm trying to tell you? Ain't
back on competition, this is how I shot a hit. Gabby Gifford, my attack is vicious. Jack the Ripper, back in business. Tyler, create nothing. I see why you called yourself a fan. Your bitch is not just cause you lack attention. It's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood is wetter. Whatever his name is to help you put together.
Yo. M. M's choosing violence. Like, man just put a whole thing at Tyler, you know? Like, if y'all take shots at M, man, you at least need to accept the repercussions. Like, there is gonna be repercussions, you know what I'm saying? I swear Tyler was saying some shit. Like, if I could, like, yeah, like.
You lack attention, it's because you worship the 12 balls. You're sacrilegious. If you're gonna critique me, you better at least be as good or better. Get all the hood is wetter, whatever his name is to help you put together some words. More than just two letters, but fans wait for this moment like that feature when I stole the show. Sorry if I took forever.
Don't fool my face. that's deep, you know. Remember, I was here before you motherfuckers. And I'm gonna be here after you motherfuckers. I mean, like, apart from Drake, J. Cole, Kendrick. You know, I don't see nobody who has that longevity is gonna be here in the next 10 years. And those guys have already been here for a while. You understand, like, you know, you're gonna say 15, 20 years down the line, like, yeah, and it's still gonna be popping. You catch where I'm coming from? I'm not really seeing a lot out here, you know? We don't need to talk about M, right? We don't need to talk about M, because M is still pushing these fucking tunes, this music, like, better than 90% of the motherfuckers out there. So, say what you want. But yeah, that's real talk. Yeah, I'm here before you, I'm here after you. Yeah, real talk.
Just remember, I was here before you, and I'll be here after you. Make you running for you. Detractors, I'ma have to fuck this fuck with a corkscrew. Just love the doctor order. Revenge is the best medicine. Increase the dose, release the most, and then tell the Grammys to go and fuck themselves. They suck the blood from all the biggest artists like some leeches. So they nominate them, get them there, get a name to them, see the show. Every parasite needs a host. Then give out money.
Yeah, M's giving a middle finger to the Grammys, because M was like, if I'm remembering this correctly, yeah? Like, they put you up for nominations for the Grammys, knowing damn steady, like, from the get-go, who the fuck they gonna pick, but get you all to come there as, like, because it's like a big, what do you call it, promotion scheme. You know what I mean? To get all the views on the TVs. We got M here, we got Dre here. Da-da. Knowing damn right, straight up, that they ain't giving you the motherfucking Grammy. But they want you there because it looks good. It draws in the attention. It brings in the crowd. And then go give the fucking Grammy to some no-name motherfucker that ain't push no units. That, you know, some whoever up there above, you know what I'm saying, has and decided, yeah, we're going to give them. You know, so, yeah, he's...
Yo, like, motherfucker woke up and chose violence. When he wrote this, he woke up and came spraying by anybody who was in his pathway that day. I feel sorry for him, bro. Like, yeah.
It's time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts.
Pull that back up, man.
One's ever even heard of all I know. Single word of everything I ever murdered. Time to separate the sheep from goats. And I got no faith in your writers, I don't believe in ghosts. When rap needed it most, I was that wing in the prayer. A beacon, a hope for the IRD in the air. Some kid is bumping this while he lip syncs in the mirror. That's who I'm doing it for, the rest I don't really even care. But you would think I'm carrying a Oxford dictionary in my pocket. How I'm burying these artists on a scale of turn to minus. Plus as very as it's hardly in what's scary is. You probably can compare me to your car, cause I'm just barely getting started.
We're not even gonna give Lord Jamar the time nor the ear. I'm not even wasting time even from talking about that. Yeah, let's go.
I belong here. Clown, don't tell me about the culture. I inspire the Hobsons, the Logics, the Coles, the Shawns, the Chaos, the 5-9s, and oh, broke the world 56. You just want piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall.
Real talk. Real talk. Yeah. Inspired the J. Coles. Yeah. The Royces, you know what I mean? I brought 50 Cent. Well, 50 Cent was already about, but, you know, I brought him under my label and put all my faith in this dude. A family. You real talk. Don't talk that shit. Lord Jamar, what the fuck have you brought? Shit. Man.
Logics, the Coles, the Shawns, the Chaos, the 5-9s, and oh, brought the world 50 Cent. You just want piss and moan, but I'm not gonna fall.
Fucking now. a track. M woke up and chose Violence. First Class, Violence. Like came out spraying. Like, real talking, yeah? But yeah, you guys up inside there, hit that subscribe, like, share, and I'll see you guys on the rebound. Blessed love, yo. Yeah? I don't ever slow up, no, I don't take I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up.